boat. Hmm? Mummy and Lucas.
Oh. They're all right, Hugo. They're the smartest people I know.
It's bleeding again.
Yes, we should fix that before it gets infected, I guess.
There's water over there.
Yes.
Island.
You know, I think I saw it on a painting in Vaudin's laboratory.
So it's really real. I'll do it.
Be gentle, please.
Yes. It's done.
Already? Nice. Thank you. You're good at this.
I tried not to hurt you.
You're good at this. Now, come on, sir. We need to find your island.
Yes. How do we get to an island?
By boat, once we know where it is.
Do you think Mummy will be angry?
She won't be pleased, but don't worry.
Do you think those bandits will follow them?
No, they'll be safe.
But they have no weapons.
They'll flee or blend in, Hugo. Wow, look at those flowers.
Yes.
Come on, you like flowers.
But what if their boat sinks?
Hugo.
Do they know how to swim?
They'll be fine.
Promise?
Yes. Wait, you see that tree? I'm sure I can reach it faster than you.
Now, why?
Because you're a little chicken.
I'm not. You are.
Show me then. 3, 2, 1. Hey!
You're going to be a chicken!
No, don't stop bleeding again.
I'm winning!
It'll pass. But it is. Oh, did you hurt yourself?
No. Oh, look.
That's a beautiful feather.
So soft. So blue.
It must have fallen from that nest up in the tree, see?
Oh, yes.
We'll look for other nests. I'm sure we'll find more feathers.
Yes.
In the meantime, I'll make you a bird.
A night bird.
Oh, that reminds me. I found some pretty flowers when I was out with Lucas. Do you want them?
I think I prefer feathers now.
Oh, fine.
That was a good race.
It was.
It's still hurting you.
No. What hurts the most is that I'm a chicken now.
But a nice chicken.
You're too kind.
Next time, I'm letting you win.
Oh, no. Next time, I'll crush you.
Oh, you hear that? What is it?
Chants. It sounds like a mass.
There's a church here?
We'll see. What is that?
A market!
No, we're too far from a city. But the chants are coming from there.
Maybe they know about the island.
Yes. We're going to ask.
Hello. Can I do something for you?
Hello. Yes. We're trying to find our way.
Why are people singing?
Oh, because it's mass time. We're on a pilgrimage, so we pray for the success of our journey.
Oh, you're on your way to Rome.
Exactly. And you, where are you heading?
To an island. We don't know much about it.
Our leader, Perrault, he knows the region well. He'll help you. You'll find him near the ruins. He's the one leading the mass, though you should rest a while in the shade. You look hurt.
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Why are they going to Rome?
Because next year is the Jubilee. It's a very special year. Let's try to find this Pero.
Careful, children! Not too fast!
The elders seem to be doing all right.
Yes. They're solid, these ones.
Yes. Their faith is strong.
Hi, Goose. Will we see the Pope in Rome?
Maybe, if we're lucky. But there will be thousands and thousands of people there.
I can't wait!
Well, I'd prefer to go to my island. I'm sure it's better.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
There's our mass.
Is it that Pero at the back?
Yes. You'll see him after it's finished.
Oh, sorry.
We'll wait here. Thank you.
My lord, I draw nearer to you. Protect these humble pilgrims on their holy journey as they seek mercy in these times of darkness and receive the prayers of the weakest. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You can go now.
Thank you.
Amen.
Huh?
Amen doesn't mean thank you, you know?
Ah.
Let's talk to him.
Hello.
Oh, hello. And welcome. You're new here?
Yes. Well, actually, we're a bit lost.
And where are you going? Not to Rome, I would assume.
No, we're looking for an island. It has two teeth, and there's a bird, and a small lake, and flowers.
It's probably an island with two large mountains. We were told you could help us find it.
Not from memory. But I have an old map of the Mediterranean Sea somewhere. Do you want to have a look?
Yes, thank you. That'll be perfect.
Good people!
What's going on?
We're looking for a boy and a girl. The girl has killed several soldiers. She's armed and dangerous. By order of Count Victor of Arles, we're searching this camp.
I know a guilty look when I see one. But whatever you've done, I won't give up a child. Come with me.
We need to get you out of the camp. Follow me closely. Try to blend in.
What's going on?
Make way! Clear your tents!
They're looking for someone.
Cooperate, and no harm will be done.
Please, don't hurt us.
We haven't done anything. We're good Christians.
Any new pilgrims?
Careful.
Interlopers.
There's new people coming every day, you know.
Will people tell on us?
No, but I hope you'll make amends.
I'm trying.
We're all judged, eventually. Slowly. There's more of them.
Two children. A girl and a small boy.
I'm not sure. There's so many of us now.
Then think.
Hey! Be careful!
Stay back!
No.
Problem.
Hide under that car before they see you. I'll handle them.
Come on, Amicia.
I know. Shh.
Excuse me. What do you want? Have you checked that group over there? Some of them joined us recently. Not that they really look like your fugitives, but who knows?
It's better than nothing. Let's go and see.
You heard him. Be on guard and keep your eyes open.
Good idea.
Do we go now, Amicia?
Not yet. Wait, pay signal.
Hey, you!
Me?
How long have you been with this procession?
The way's clear. Come. Calmly.
Let's go.
You'll find a path to the sea on the other side of this pen.
We won't forget this.
Thank you.
Be careful.
We need to get away from here.
I hope the soldiers won't hurt.
They won't hurt anybody if they don't find us. Let's get as far away as possible.
Some people just saw a boy and a girl crossing the camp. Extend the search.
Oh, no.
Quick.
Oh, here. They're here.
Run, Hugo, straight on.
On me.
Yeah.
My head!
You must leave!
Yes, yes. I'm dizzy. Your hand!
You're bleeding again!
Oh, Lord!
Oh. After them! The
Amicia!
The dangerous one! Kill her on sight!
We must leave!
Yes. We have to keep moving.
Where are we?
Looks like a quarry.
We're going in there? It's dark.
I don't know if there's another way. Let's push inside. We must not stay in the open.
Where are they?
Don't know. Hold my hand tight.
Did you really kill soldiers?
Yes. I lost myself.
You didn't tell me.
I was ashamed. No, stay focused.
Stop, Amicia. There are people.
I hear nothing. How do you know?
I feel them. I think it's the rats. I can try to feel better.
You're sure about this?
Yes. Don't worry.
Fine. Yes, careful.
Yes. I see them. They're here. Soldiers.
Hold on.
How? The rats. They can feel people's blood. Now I can too. It's like a noise. Like an echo.
So where are they?
Close. Coming. I can do it again if you want.
Got it. Let's go. Careful.
Eyes open, soldiers! They're trapped in here! They can't go back!
Where are the workers? This mine isn't abandoned, is it?
I don't start with your bloody superstitions.
It's the captain you should be afraid of. The girl pissed him off worse than 1,000 Englishmen.
Thank you.
I know you're over there.
No.
They have to be hiding over there.
Intruders! It must be them!
A trapdoor. Yes.
Someone's
that's all
I
am. What's that?
Ah. Don't let them escape!
Oh, not now. Amicia.
Oh, let me breathe.
We should wait, Amicia.
Oh, no. They'll find us. We have to reach that building.
Is it a church?
Don't know, but we're too exposed. We'll try in there. Maybe safer.
We better report they're close. Search the area. Get that witch.
They won't give up.
Oh, they're butchers.
Did you kill a lot in the Red City?
More than I should have.
Moving there. Better take a closer look.
No, no, no.
What's that?
Huh? I saw movement there. Look.
Oh, no.
Just a false alarm.
What was that thing? That shape.
We beat siege!
You! Let's kill the bastards!
With me! We have chased bastards!
there, Amicia?
Yes.
I was wrong again.
No, no, no!
Was that real? Oh, you're back. Are you all right?
What happened? Rats. I hear rats.
Don't worry. They helped.
What?
Hey! Rats! You see that? Rats!
Yes! What happened here? Some of our men! Careful!
Soldiers! No! I can't!
Rest! I'll handle them!
How?
I'll show you!
Wait! What's going on?
here in my head is ringing.
You controlled them like before?
Not like before. This time, I was inside their head.
Careful. They must not take control of you. The macula wants to take you over, feed on your emotions. You have to be very careful.
I will.
I'm getting cold. Have to move faster.
Yes. It'll keep you warm. Dirty. We could change it. I think we could use those. They're clean.
All right.
It will make you feel better.
I hope.
Which one?
I don't. That one.
Don't move. Sorry. It's over.
Thank you.
I hope it helps. It's done. I showed them.
Yes. But be careful.
Yes.
Just don't make the same mistakes as me. That's all.
It never stops.
Whoa, step back. There's a lot in there. They could be useful.
They're in this way, no doubt.
He's coming this way.
Where'd you run off to?
Don't think you can get away! Done for!
Hold on!
How did they manage to disappear? Useless to flee!
We've been seen!
Trap.
You're mine now.
Amicia, you're where?
revenge. Don't care. I'll finish this.
I'll deal with the child, too. There are enough weeds in this land.
Ah, stay close to me, Hugo.
Missy, you're stuck.
I'll crush your skull.
Yes, I see it.
I'll be in Found you. You have no honor!
Don't feel so strong now, huh?
It's not working, Amicia!
His armor! I can't get through it!
You're to come here!
I'm fine. Let's go.
Amicia? Amicia! No. It's bleeding a lot.
Look, they're here!
They're coming!
I can't. You have to handle it yourself.
Are you sure?
Do it! Quick!
You've had her enough!
Keep control, Hugo!
This is the end for you!
Stop! I'll kill all of you!
Control.
Keep coming! They'll keep eating you! I will eat you!
must stop it! We need more men!
No, stop it, Hugo! It's going too far! Stop, Hugo! You're losing control!
Hugo? Hugo? What's wrong? What's wrong?
Amicia, come! I can't!